Hello guys, welcome to this channel. In today's video, I'll show you how you can transfer uploaded file from your Google Drive to your OneDrive web portal. So to start, click on any browser of your choice, then log in with your Gmail and password, then on the top right corner, click on Google Drive app and click on Drive. Here is my Google Drive web portal. So to upload the file from my Google Drive to OneDrive web portal, first I need to open OneDrive web portal. Then I sign in with my email and password. Enter my email. That I click on next. Enter my password. Then I click on sign in. Sign in to my OneDrive web portal. I will transfer uploaded file from Google Drive OneDrive. So this is my OneDrive web portal. So to transfer file or uploaded file from Google Drive to my OneDrive web portal, first I need to download to upload onto my OneDrive web portal. It's my father's file. Father contain file. So to transfer this file from my Google Drive to my OneDrive, first I need to download it. Clicking on the drive or the file, I click on download to download file transfer to my OneDrive web portal. After downloading, I go to my OneDrive web portal, create a folder, click on new. I click on folder and I give the folder name, that is backup from Google Drive. After that, I click on create tab, create the folder. When the file has been downloaded onto my computer, is the file on my OneDrive web portal. I click on the folder that I created. I click on upload tab, then I click on file to upload the file or a folder. This is the file that I downloaded from my Google Drive. I click on open. This will automatic upload the file from my PC to my OneDrive web portal. And the file is uploading onto my OneDrive web portal. The file that has been uploaded Google Drive to my OneDrive web portal. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking the bell icon. Under the description below, click on link to the post to find more information on how to transfer file on my Google Drive to my OneDrive web portal. Thank you.